And there was another drive-by shooting today downtown. It appears to be gang-related, but there are no suspects yet. The victim was taken away unconscious and is expected to recover fully and should be able to help police with information.
We won't let you inseminate our brains because we are not the sheep you are used to control. Give me some despite.